Well, new at 6 tonight, the director of the FBI meeting just hours ago with local law enforcement in Albany. The director, James Comey, was at the FBI office in Albany, surrounded by police chiefs and sheriffs from all across the capital region. He discussed the role they play in keeping the nation as a whole safe.
It is highly likely that a traveler from any place in the United States, and they come from all over, either going or returning, or a homegrown violent extremist getting jacked up in their basement, is going to be first seen by a police officer or a deputy sheriff, and not by an FBI special agent. It is so important that we remain tethered to each other through our joint terrorism task forces, which is why it's so important for me to visit with my partners.
Comey also discussed how the FBI helps local agencies fight crime in their communities. One example he gave was how his agents have been working with Troy police to deal with the violence in that city over the